is for you. Enjoy your evening with all your friends and family. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, the bar is now open. The bar is now open. Enjoy. Get your celebration on. Thank you. All right, on the count of three, we're going to sing happy birthday. Ready? One, two, three.
Thank you, bro. I love that.
Listen up, everyone, okay? Listen up.
So, I made a project in school for Pops. And I wrote a paragraph for him, and I'm going to tell it to you right now. Google's definition for grandfather says one's father. Although this is true, this doesn't quite describe my grandfather. The Josiah definition will read, a grandfather is someone who motivates you every morning to get up, who is there for you in good times and bad, and someone who is around when you need them. My grandpa is always really funny in the morning and motivates me to be my best every day. He is always as cool as a cucumber, even in difficult situations. One of my favorite moments is when I spend the night at his house, and every time I stay over, I pick what we're having for dinner. It never fails. We always have Chick-fil-A. We always get a chicken sandwich, nugget fries, and Oreo milkshake. Delightful.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
3 weeks before Christmas, he asked me what I wanted from my wish list. I told him that I really wanted an Oculus. A couple days later, he asked me if you were sure, and I said yes. Next thing I knew, I opened a shiny red box on Christmas morning, and guess what? It was an Oculus. He always wants to see me happy, and I love him for that. This one time I lied. My pop did not get angry, but instead he gave me great advice on how to be honest and how to control my frustration. Him taking the time out to talk to me really made me feel better and helped me understand how lying can affect the people I love. My pop is the person who had always been there for me. I have needed having when I needed him and when I'm ready to have a little fun. He has always inspired me to do so many things, like doing well in school and never give up. He has inspired me every day, and I will never forget that. No, Josiah.
Until July, so we're actually young together. Yes, we are.
And I'm his oldest.
Oh, I thought you were
I want to let you guys know this is the best guy I ever knew in life. Yep. This is my baby boy, brother. Even though he's a year old than me, I would give my life for him. Have an honor.
And she that.
He will never get a gift from me again because he got the best gift he ever could have got. Yep. Ain't that true?
She gave me a kidney.
That's right.
So to my brother-in-law, Mark. I love you, and God bless you. I thank God he allowed you to live to see the age 60. We love you, and thank you for everything.
Yep.
You're the best,
yes,
brother.
Yes.
Keep it moving.
Yes.
Those who really know me for, since we've known each other for over 45 years. We've been friends since eighth grade. And through all those years, this is my brother from another mother. I love him, and I would give my life for him. He is a true, loyal, diligent, compassionate friend. He's never changed. He's consistent in his love, admiration. He's consistent in his care for everyone. As you all know, he is kind. His heart is bottomless. And we appreciate you. I love you. I love you. And I don't say that just to any man. Amen. But this guy right here, there's none like him. There's none like him. He is consistent in everything that he does. Honorable. And words cannot totally express
how.
Okay.
anything, everything. That's my dad. Don't have to my dad. Y'all want to take me. I'm gone. Y'all want to take me. Anything we need, anytime. He's there for us, our partners, our kids.
Yes,
y'all
yes,
yes, know.
Yes. Friends.
Friends. Yes. We family, like, cousins.
Yes.
Yes.
Friends. But he needs, we need to give him his flowers while he's here.
Yes, yes.
He's a lot of things to a lot of people. Yes. Right. Yes. And as y'all can see, we all cry babies and don't know what to say. But Dad, we want to say thank you for everything that you do for us.
Yes.
Come on, two.
baby wipes. That's all I want to know. Okay, I need one.
Two.
Alright, hold on. We have a couple more people. You as well? Oh my god, you're so gorgeous. So cute. Okay, turn this way so everyone can see you.
Pops, you're the best, and I really love you. I will never forget to miss you. Even when I go to first grade, I'm still gonna be with you.
Yeah.
Even for my birthday, I'm gonna be with you. And I'm going to see you at work when I grow up.
But as those of you that know me, I'm always going to be Prof's Mini the Mooch. I'm his favorite grandchild. My grandfather has basically raised me my entire life. He's been my father, my everything. He's always supported me. And even in my worst of times, you know, he always tells me to pursue whatever it is I want to do. And I always tell him I have no idea whatsoever. I don't know. But I would like to announce, thanks to him and my grandmother, that I will be starting nursing school this year.
Come on, get out of here.
John and I do a lot of events, and I don't know this family. I know Jasmine and I know Josh. That's how we hook this up. But I know what positive energy and love feels like. And this family has a lot of love. Because I was raised that way, with a tight family. You know, Christ was in our life. Jesus is very important. You know, so I see the love, Mark, and you see it tonight. You're being honored. So, happy birthday. And we're going to start celebrating again and open up the dance floor. Give it up for Mark again, everyone. Relax, Mark. John, do your thing.